Hey, honey, you're still awake. It's kind of a surprise. Usually you'd be asleep. Is everything all right? You can always tell me something. You just can't sleep. Something on your mind. Something bothering you. Just making sure. Because I care about you. You know, that's why I'm making sure, checking up on you. I know, sweet. I'm sorry, I don't want you to, like, you know, pull an all-nighter and then wake up at, like, I don't know, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Because, like, pretty much the entire day is almost over. And, you know, you're gonna leave me all left out. Besides, it's like, it's really, really bad if you stay up all the time. Yeah, I know. I'm not here to give you a lecture, I'm just worried about you. Yeah, I know. Look, I love you. Yeah, I know you do. Hey, look, how about this? Since I'm about to lay down, let's just lay down together. Yeah, maybe that'll get you off your mind. Just me and you. Besides, just seeing you like this is, you know, it used to happen to me. I used to stay up all the time. Yeah, I used to stay up all the time. Like, my sleeping schedule was bad. I was like, really bad. Maybe I used to wake up in the afternoon all the time. Yeah. It was really, really bad. So bad that I had to change it. Took a long time to change it back to normal, but it worked in the long run. But that was like a long time ago, anyways. Just here. Here, scoot over. See? Isn't this nice? Yeah, I think it's nice. I'm really comfortable. Yeah, I know. I have a problem with twisting and turning, but you know I do that all the time. I mean, you do it too.